Alright, what is up? Alright, today is the 13th of May and Nationals is tomorrow.
Everybody put three fingers in the air. The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
Visions of Martin Luther staring at me. Malcolm X put a hex on my future, someone catch me. I'm falling victim to a revolutionary song. The Serengeti's clone. Back to put you backstabbers back on your spinal bone. You slit your disc when I slit you my...
Before I say another word, just know that my intentions were pure. But you can't stand to be inside. All you can hear is your own voice, fueling delusion in you. And I'm just so sick of backing down that I might just feel it all. And if I do, you won't be coming back without a team scar in your soul. Are you not sick of playing games? Sick of giving blame? Sick of fucking living like the world is giving you a life to fight again, and I can't relate, and I feel nothing for you.
212, then a 225, then 235, so it's a 5 kilo PR. It's fucking difficult, but I need to show them that I don't miss. I don't miss. This is the story of today, is that I don't fucking miss.
I failed my first bench attempt because I didn't pause long enough. My second attempt, I struggled on racking, so I also got 3 red lights. This meant that if I missed my third attempt, then I would total 0 kilos on bench, leaving me at the bottom of the table with 0 chance of getting anywhere near a podium.
The bar's loaded. Come on, Reese. Come on, get behind him. Make some noise, every last one of you.
Yes! Yes!
You're gonna fucking mess!
For Reese Mitchell, he is currently in silver medal position, but he needs this to pull away because Seb is snapping at his heels. And the bar is loaded, defending his silver medal.
You don't fucking miss!
This is the story of today, so I don't fucking miss.
Five squat, 150 bench, 262.5 deadlift, second place British Nationals.